गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी, राइट? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव डन दिस एक्टिविटी. नाउ यू हैव टू सबमिट द पिक ऑफ दिस एक्टिविटी ऑन व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप ऑफ योर क्लास. ओके, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद सोर्स ऑफ फूड, राइट? सोर्स ऑफ फूड, फ्रॉम वेयर वी गेट फूड. Yes, for human beings there are two sources of food. One is plants, another is animals. Okay, so there are two sources of food. Source of food, plants and animals. I will provide you the notes in your Snap app mobile app. So you get these notes on that Snap app mobile app. Okay, right now no need to keep on copying down, just only write your points for your understanding part. Rest of the notes you will get it on Snap app. Okay, right now plants are the source of food. We will first discuss about plants, because plants are the main source of food for human being. Those who are vegetarian, for them it is the plants only who are which are the only source of food. For non-vegetarians, for them plants and animals both are source of food. Okay, right now plants are also called producer. Why they are called producer? Because in our whole earth it is the plants only which produce their own food, right? How plants produce their food? Yes, think of it. Yes, plants produce their food through photosynthesis. They make their food through photosynthesis, right? Yes, after photosynthesis plants make their food. Now from plants animal get the food, right? And from animals we also get the food. Okay, right? Okay, now edible part is the part of the plant which we consume. Means suppose there is a fruit, do we eat its leaves also, stem also? No. Or roots also? No. It depends. For some plants we eat only roots, for some plants we eat only fruit, for some plants we eat flowers, right? For some plants we eat seeds only. So the part of the plant which we eat as a food, that is called edible part of that plant, right? Okay, so there are different edible parts of a plant. Like for leaves, there are so many plants whose leaf we consume, right? Most of the green vegetables comes in it, right? Okay, now roots, there are different plants whose root we consume, right? Nowadays carrot is there, right? There are radish are there, so say there are turnip is there. So there are so many plants whose food we eat. Okay, then stem, yes, potato, ginger, others whose stem we use. Then flowers, fruits, all the fruits comes in this part only, right? So fruits, now then after that, after fruit it is flowers. For some plants we take flowers only, right? Then seeds, rice and wheats are the cereals also, but they are seeds of the plant. Nowadays most of the students got the wheat seed from their fields to their houses, right? अभी जो है आप लोगों को कुछ काफी सारे स्टूडेंट्स के घर में जो है गेहूं आपके पास आ गया होगा फ्रॉम योर फार्म्स, आपके खेतों से गेहूं आपके घर पे आ गया होगा, क्योंकि दिस इज द सीजन ऑफ दैट हार्वेस्टिंग ऑफ वीट ओनली. ओके, नाउ विल मूव फर्दर. देर आर सम प्लांट्स, इन दैट प्लांट देर आर टू और मोर एडिबल पार्ट्स इज देयर, राइट. उसके हम उस प्लांट्स के हम दो या तीन पार्ट्स को वी यूज टू कंज्यूम, राइट. हेयर इन दिस बुक इट वॉज गिवन इज ऑफ मस्टर्ड फील्ड, मस्टर्ड सीड. मस्टर्ड सीड का हम जो वी एक्सट्रैक्ट द ऑयल ऑफ मस्टर्ड ऑयल, राइट, विच वी यूज इन अवर हेयर, वी यूज इन अवर कुकिंग पर्पजेज ऑल्सो. सो वन वे इज वी विल टेक सीड. सो सीड इज ए एडिबल पार्ट ऑफ दैट मस्टर्ड. एंड अनदर पार्ट इज वी यूज मस्टर्ड लीव्स ऑल्सो फॉर मेकिंग ग्रीन वेजिटेबल. इट कम्स अंडर ग्रीन वेजिटेबल टू मेक साग, सरसों का साग जो हम बोलते हैं, विच इज वेरी टेस्टी ऑल्सो एंड हैव ए गुड न्यूट्रिशन वैल्यू ऑल्सो. सो दिस मस्टर्ड, वी देर आर सीड एंड लीव बोथ आर एडिबल पार्ट ऑफ द मस्टर्ड प्लांट. नाउ देर आर सो मैनी अदर प्लांट्स लाइक बनाना इज देयर. इन बनाना प्लांट वी यूज टू हैव बनाना एज ए फ्रूट, यस. देन वी यूज टू हैव द बनाना लीव, वी टेक इट एंड मेक द वेजिटेबल ऑफ दैट ऑल्सो, राइट. नॉट एक्चुअली दैट बिग लीव, नो, दैट इज एक्चुअली वी कैन कॉल इट फ्लावर एक्चुअली, नॉट लीव. द फ्लावर दैट कम्स when if we wait, then that flower becomes a full fledged banana. If we take that flowers, then we will make a vegetable out of this flower. So there are different plants are there who are having two or more edible part which we consume as a food. Okay, right. So this is an revising leaves. There are so many leaves as I told you, spinach, mustard leaves, cabbage, lettuce. So these are all plants whose leaves we consume as a food. Okay, now roots, carrot, radish, beets, sweet potato, turnip. I already told you, you will get these notes in your Snap app, mobile app. So there is no need to keep on writing that from the video only. You will get it in your Snap app or mobile app. So right now only write all those points which you feel that which I am explaining you, and it will be helpful for you when you will read the chapter again after this video lecture. Always make it a habit. Make it a habit that when you see any of the video lecture, on the same day only you have to revise that part of any subject. It's not about science only, of any subject, whichever subject videos lecture you take, you will have to revise the subject, revise the part of that chapter. Make sure, because now online classes are there, so in online classes we are not like, we don't have time that we will interact with you physically. You will tell us your problem, or I can ask you and I will get to know which in which part you get the problem. So you should make it a habit to revise on the same day, so that it will be more, you will get more understanding of that chapter. Okay.